He came and he said, you know, I'm not really prepared. I said, okay. I said, like, what he would decide now? This kid doesn't prepare. لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله. And he said, he started. And he was like, oh my God, if that is how you are not prepared, if you prepare, how you will decide that? And I couldn't stop myself. I took a hug and it was wonderful. And I want you to enjoy his best recitation. The best of the best.
Fine.